G'day. How's the bloody serenity? And welcome to Colony Hard Yards number 2. We got another fantastic jam format ready to party. There are so many riders, top tier 11 out of 10. You're gonna have your mind blown. Let's get into it. Hooroo. Waiting here since 7:30 this morning just to see you.
Have you? No, you haven't.
I don't know, it's got him. You hear that Chris has a couple of ideas, you know it's going to be bloody spicy.
It's either going to be really good or really shit.
So. Sometimes maybe good, sometimes maybe shit.
And 90% of the time, maybe.
He hasn't even rode yet, and I'm already voting number one.
We got a favourite already. Some of the best style in the world, the best tables in the world, the best Euros in the world, and you somehow manage to put every single one of those things into one air. I see the levity of every meaning of the minds. I lie to myself, it's my right to do. I'm separated like an elevator door for privacy. From my eyes, to finally admit we are born. BMX for a very, very long time. How do you see the quality of riding now compared to when we were riding? Obviously, it's a lot different, but, you know, for example, we've seen Brandon Lupos do a backflip drop in front of our eye sockets.
Yeah,
how was it?
I can't. My brain doesn't even get it at all. But, yeah, they're freaks of nature. And it's a never again, never again. Never again, never again. The king is dead. Trading my life for her. Guilty's weighing down my arms. Tell me again what a monster is. Tell me again.
when you come to a place like this, what do you do, man? What do you feel? Do you just look around and just feel the vibe?
Just look around, let the ramps do the talking. Like, pretty much everything, just try and link. Like, it was that hot when we were actually riding. You just try and link up a couple bits and pieces and get the hell out. But to be honest, this place is just pretty fucking perfect and flawless. So it's pretty hard to, like, stuff up, really. You just got to just keep your line dialed and just keep going and see where you end up.
Wise words from a wise man. Some new riders here, but I was just saying earlier that there is such a diverse bunch of BMXers here today, from your burly dudes to your super tech dudes to your super creative dudes. When, you know, inviting these riders to come to an event like this, I mean, something like that has to go through your mind to, you know, to have different aspects of a comp, really.
It's 100% what I wanted. I want to bring not just same styles of riders together and seeing the same sort of tricks, you know, happening. I want to bring different styles of riders together that normally wouldn't be in a situation like this, yeah, and just see what comes out.
Talking to Johnny a minute ago, and he was saying that I've asked a few people about riders that stand out to other riders, and he mentioned one thing that resonates is the riders just get in there that ride everything. They are riding all day. They're riding their runs and they're riding best trick, and they just don't stop. They're hucking and they're just being true BMXers. And he said, mate, you did that as well. Yeah. You rode every event today, from your run to you got your street spine to the hitching post. Mate, there's no stopping you, Clint.
Oh, there's a lot stopping me, but no.
Oh,
You're the strongest man in the comp. Hands down, the strongest man in the comp. I reckon the ramps are more scared of you than you were of doing tricks on them, but... Shut this darkness out like voices that retrieve again. Decline. Help me drop the dagger deeper. Trace with me explicit line. Take this place.
Like, it's just so crazy how I was saying before how it just started from the spine ramp,
yeah,
and then it just turned into what it is now and watching the progress. But yeah, it's a lot of fun. It reminds me of Beano just without the asphalt bottom.
Yeah, exactly.
So just how good it could have been without the asphalt bottom, but still, like, it's still character in the ramps. It's still really rigid, really fast.
Yeah! Well, guys, that is a wrap on Colony Hard Yards number 2. It was a bloody action-packed day. Some of the best riders from all around the world coming here and just blowing our minds, blowing our socks off our feet. Just a massive shout to Clint Miller for putting on such an amazing event. Colony BMX, and thanks to you guys for watching this video. I'm out of here. Uru.